Prime Minister Narendra Modi arrived at Lahore Airport on Friday. PM Modi was welcomed by his Pakistani counterpart, Prime Minister Nawaz Sharif. Modi had earlier paid a visit to Kabul to inaugurate Afghanistan's new parliament complex, which has been built by India. He also had delegation-level talks with Afghan President Ashraf Ghani. In an unprecedented diplomatic move, Prime Minister Narendra Modi landed in Lahore on Friday evening to meet his Pakistani counterpart Nawaz Sharif on his way back from Afghanistan. PM Modi arrived at Sharif's residence for an official meeting. Earlier in the day, he made an announcement on Twitter about the stopover to meet Sharif, who is coincidentally celebrating his birthday on December 25.
I think Mr. Modi is a shrewd politician. I think he's made an adroit move. I think also it reflects that he has a desire for peace between India and its neighbors. It may look abrupt to us, but there is clearly an inner cabinet with Mr. Modi and an inner think tank which dictates his moves. Bangkok was equally surprising. Sushma Swaraj's visit to Islamabad for the Heart of Asia conference was also surprising. I think that Mr. Modi likes to take strong moves without making too much noise prior to them happening. Rightfully, Mr. Sharif should be thrilled. I think all peace-loving people in Pakistan should be happy. I know it's a tradition in the English media to believe that the army will not be happy, but I think that peace in South Asia is an imperative which all sane people, decision makers or otherwise, must bow to.
Prime Minister Narendra Modi on Friday evening left for New Delhi after wrapping up his sudden visit to Lahore for meeting Pakistan Prime Minister Nawaz Sharif on his birthday. Earlier, Modi had paid a visit to Kabul to inaugurate Afghanistan's new parliament complex, which has been built by India. He also had delegation-level talks with Afghan President Ashraf Ghani. The Indian National Congress workers on Friday evening staged a protest against Prime Minister Narendra Modi's sudden visit to Lahore for meeting Pakistan Prime Minister Nawaz Sharif on his birthday. The Youth Congress workers raised slogans and burnt effigies of the Prime Minister. Meanwhile, other political parties also criticized Prime Minister Modi's sudden detour to Lahore, saying that it was rather a pre-arranged meet, not a spontaneous one.
सिर्फ खबर बनाने के लिए काम नहीं किया जाता, राष्ट्रहित को बढ़ावा दिया जाता है, व्यक्तिगत हित या व्यवसायिक हितों को, यहाँ के किसी बिजनेस हाउस के या पाकिस्तान के वहां के निजी जो स्वार्थ हैं व्यावसायिक उसको बढ़ावा देने के लिए हिंदुस्तान और पाकिस्तान के प्रधानमंत्री